See next lesson, whole numbers. Second lesson, whole numbers. Okay, introduction. In our daily life, we have count 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers, na? Infinity numbers are there. Okay, we will call counting numbers 1, 2, 3, 4. Mathematicians call that set of these numbers. Counting numbers are called natural numbers. What? Natural numbers. Start from 1, 2, 3, 4. The set of natural numbers is denoted by alphabet N. Okay. N means natural numbers. Understand? N equal to the set of natural numbers. Natural numbers is start from 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Next point, counting numbers are called natural numbers. These all are start from 1. These all are counting numbers. Okay, mathematicians call the set of numbers is called natural numbers. Okay, next, whole numbers. The lesson is whole numbers. Whole numbers is denoted by W. The set of these numbers. Whole numbers. Whole means full. Okay, natural numbers start from 1. Whole numbers start from 0. Natural numbers with 0 is the set of these numbers are called whole numbers. Natural, the point is the natural numbers along with 0 from the collection of whole numbers. Understand? 0 with 0. Next, natural numbers are there? Counting. Natural numbers means counting numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4 are there along with 0. The set of this the set of whole numbers is start from 0. Okay, they are called whole numbers. Understand? The whole numbers is denoted by alphabet, capital alphabet W. W equal to the set of whole numbers start from 0. Natural numbers is start from 1. Whole numbers is start from 0. Okay, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Understand? Natural numbers and whole numbers. Okay. Once again, I repeat this point. The natural numbers along with 0 from the collection of whole numbers. Understand? Okay. Next, move on to next number. Predecessor number. Predecessor. Predecessor. Understand? Predecessor means before number. Before. Before number, I'll take one example. 20 is there. Before number means if you have subtract 1 to this number, you get 19. Yes? 20 before number is 19. Understand? That is predecessor number. Okay. Next, one more example. 981 is there. Before number. When we will subtract 1 to this number, you get 980. 980 is before number of this number, that is predecessor number. Predecessor means before number. Understand? Okay, next concept, successor. Successor means after or next number. Understand? Successor. After or next number. We will take one example. First one, 17 is the next number. 1 next number, 2, 2 next number, 3. So, if you have to add 1, you get 18. You have to add 1 to this number, you get 18. 17 next number, 18 is, yes, you get 18. That number is successor number. Understand? This number, successor number is 18. Understand? Okay. Next, one more example. Second example. 100 is there. You have to add 1 to this number. You get 101. Yes? Understand? Next number, you have to add 1. Before number, you have to subtract 1. Understand? Okay. Based on this concept, some problems only you have to solve. Okay? I hope you understand natural numbers, whole numbers, let us meaning, successor meaning.